All right, looks like we're live, I think. Ah, we are. Hey guys, welcome back to the stream. Final Fantasy VII Unofficial Fan HD Remake. If you guys remember on the last episode, or the last time I streamed yesterday, we finally got a gold chocobo. We got Knights of the Round, or Knights of Rounds, and the shit was pretty pimp, all right? That shit was awesome. The summons with the mods, everything was fucking amazing. I was blown away. So right now, what I think we're going to do is we're going to go to back to Gold Saucer and go to the Battle Arena, because I want to try to get Cloud's ultimate limit break. Because if you look here, he's got all his limit breaks now. So now we can finally get Omnislash, and it's really important we get it. So, okay, let's get on my Gold Chocobo here and head back to the Chocobo Ranch. Alright, so we're going to go this way. Hang on, let me minimize this. So anyway, yesterday's stream was pretty awesome, man. That's the most people I've ever had in the chat room before. I felt like a fucking celebrity or something, which is pretty sick. Alright, so we're just gonna drop off our gold chocobo here. Alright, so he's back in the stable. Let's go ahead and take the high wind and... Oh shit. Don't want to get too close to Midgar. And make our way to Gold Saucer to go to the battle arena. So we're gonna try to get Omnislash, and then after Omnislash, we're gonna try to get W summon, so we can kind of prepare for Emerald Weapon and Ruby Weapon later on in the game. So, oh shit, I went too far north here. So this should be pretty cool. I'm really excited. I want to see how the battle arena's changed, if at all. Alright, here goes Coral. Barret's ultimate limit break is here as well. But we'll get it on the way out when we're done with Gold Saucer, because I have... Barret just hit his level 2s. I haven't been using him that much, so... Alright. So, let's go in here. Alright. Shit, I'm out of 7-up. This is what the stream runs on. It runs on 7-up. I need the caffeine to keep going here. Alright. Alright. So it looks like... Alright, here we go. And we have a lot of GP thanks to all the chocobo races we did, because I think it costs 10 GP every time you enter in the battle arena. So... let's go here. Pretty sure it's here. Alright. So... But before we go in, I gotta kind of prepare for the battle arena. So right now, I had Cloud with the Apocalypse, which is triple materia growth. But that's not really practical for us in the battle arena. So we want to give him the Excalibur, Escort Guard, and the Ribbon. And then give him some materia that'll come in handy. So what I want to do is give him Slash All, which Yuffie has, so we'll take that off of her. Alright. Alright, we'll put that here. Full Cure I really don't need at the moment. I need something better than that. We'll take off all the alls, they're not that important. Enemy skill is important. Mime might come in handy, actually. Alright, definitely gonna need Knights of the Round. That way I can eliminate anything without any problems. We don't need this. This one will come in handy. I need a decent cure, so we'll take Yuffie's. Alright. And... We'll take... I think I'm good here. Alright. So let's give him a... tent? Let's see what happens. Alright. It's been such a long time since I've done this. I really don't know what to expect. Pretty sure it's this chick right here. Look at her feet. They're like going through the wall or the counter. Those two over there were talking about their last moments together. I just can't bear to see that. I don't have anyone like that in my life. I just live day by day, you know? That's why I'm still here working. Oh, I'm sorry for moaning on like that. Register for battle. Let's do it. Cloud. You can fight up to 8 battles, but be warned, the more you fight, the harder the monsters and handicaps will become. Alright, I'll show them. Oh shit, here we go, guys. My sword's all glitching up there. What the fuck's going on? So I have the ribbon, so I shouldn't have any problems with that. And I have the escort guard, which nullifies like all the basic magic spells, so shouldn't run into too many problems. Okay, so we'll go ahead and use my limit break. I haven't seen this one yet, so... wow, that's pretty cool. I prefer meteor rain, but... that was easy. Fuck! Alright. I need to cast Big Guard. That's one thing I forgot to do. So I don't take so much damage. And regen. Alright. And I also get haste and protect and barrier and all that shit, so. Alright. And I'm gonna give myself regen. Just to cover all my bases here. But I give him... The thing is, I gave him double cut and slash all. So... this might work against me. Yeah, so slash all overtakes 2 times cut. Man, these guys have a lot of HP. Trying to conserve my MP. I don't want to start using my, God, Big Guard's almost gone already. Fuck! Alright. Fuck, it missed? Alright, gotta use Big Guard here. Damn, stop taking my MP, motherfuckers! I barely have any as it is. Oh, it took HP. Okay. Take all you want there. I have regen equipped, so I shouldn't run into too many problems with that one. Damn! Well, at least I almost got my limit break there. Let's start using... oh, got a little bit of lag. Okay, here we go. We'll go ahead and use Meteor. My physical attacks just aren't cutting it right now, so... oh, that's doing shit! That was bullshit, that barely did anything. Alright, cool, he's got his limit break, so I'll be able to kill whoever on the next round pretty easily. Okay, whew. Thank God. Alright, let's use Meteor Rain on this guy. Oh man, this shit's getting serious in here. Should be dead, okay. Damage equals times 30. What the fuck is that? Why, how did my HP get so low all of a sudden? Dude, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? No! No! Get back on your feet, Cloud. Alright, I need to do Big Guard. Holy shit, that's not good. Look at that, I got slash all. Alright, come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Slash all, slash all. I need to give myself a turbo ether on the next round. Alright. Here we go. Not bad, not bad. Alright, slash all again. Luckily I give him a hyper though, so my limit breaks will come in more often. What's up, Loot Venture? Yeah, tell me about it, man. Fuck! I keep picking the worst possible ones. Shit, this is terrible, man. Dude, same here, man. All this trouble just for a little fucking limit break. But I'm trying to get the limit Omnislash and W summon all in one go here. Alright, so let's try again. Hopefully this works. Oh, these bitches are still alive. Oh, shit. Okay. Enemy skill. Big guard again. Big guard. God damn it. And I gotta use regen again, because it looks like regen wore off already. Fuck, I gotta waste a turn on regen. Regen. Oh shit, I hate this, man. Loot Venture. Well anyway, how you doing, man, by the way? What are you up to today? Alright, slash all. Fuck off, man. Fucking die already, thank god. Alright, here we go. Fuck! Seriously? Alright, Turbo Ether. I don't even have enough material to summon Knights of the Round. Well, that's just horse shit right there. It's Frozen Beam, but it looks like fire. That makes sense. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's see if we can do this. Hopefully it kills him here. Yes! I'm good, man, watching the struggle. Thanks, man. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. Big guard. Alright, so they took away my green magic, so I'll be able to use my enemy skill, so we're good there. So, dude, what's your worst memory about the battle arena? Mine is always like losing at the last one. Oh, it's fucking terrible. Alright, let's use magic breath. Hopefully he has some status ailments that I can... No, I used the wrong one! Bad breath. Fuck, I used the wrong one. God damn it. Turbo Ether again. Shit. I used the wrong one. I wanted to use bad breath. Here it is. Alright, hopefully this does something good for me. Yes, at least it poisoned them for now. Oh, and I put him to sleep too, good. Shit, okay. Let's use, I don't know, beta? Yeah, man, losing even near the end of it? Yeah, I know, man, losing like right at the end? That's always been my Achilles heel with the battle arena. Wow, that did shit damage. Oh, I don't have regen anymore. Shit. Let's try Goblin Punch, see what that does. This is my new one. Not too bad. Let's see what my physical attacks look like. Oh man, this is... Oh, that's... Okay, shit, my physical attacks are doing way more than I thought they were gonna do. Hopefully poison kills his ass. Yes! Holy shit, he's still alive? How much fucking HP does this bastard have? Oh man. God damn it. I think he's the last one. Hopefully. And I wonder why wasn't anybody used Knights of the Round this entire time, because this is kind of bullshit. No. Oh, thank god. He should be dead. Okay. Whew. Yes! We won our first one. Hell yeah. But we have a long way to fucking go, though. 10,000? Holy shit. That's not bad at all. Well, I'll be damned. Now, why wasn't I able to use Knights of the Round? Because that's kind of horse shit. Hold on. The whole time it didn't let me use it. I mean, maybe put it up here. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, let's do it. Damn, so we really only need to do two more if we have good luck like that again. Because I think for Omnislash is only 32,000 points or 30 something. What is it? Yeah, it's like 32,000, I think. Hang on, let me double check. Hold on, I'm trying to remember. Yeah, 32,000 points. Yeah, that wasn't too bad, man. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's use Meteor on these guys. So I don't want to waste my limit break on these little fuckers. Cause these guys are pretty easy. Oh, two of them survived? What the hell? Oh god, here we go, let's try it again. Oh, thanks man, I appreciate it. Alright, good, they're dead. Alright, not bad guys. We can do this. Hopefully I don't get a bad one here. God damn it, already. Okay, I gotta use Big Guard now. I gotta definitely use Big Guard. Yeah, look at that. That's doing way too much damage. And I gotta cast Regen also. I should have cast Regen first, actually. But whatever. Alright, let's use Regen. And then we'll use the Limit Break after. Whew, fuck, half HP already? I should have had a shit ton of HP plus materials. Alright, here we go. Meteor Rain. Alright, come on, Cloud. Hook me up. Okay, he should be dead. Alright, good. Fuck! Come on. What the fuck is this? I have a ribbon, so I shouldn't worry too much about this. Okay, never mind. I thought it has like a status, like I go to sleep. When I hear that music, I think that it puts my character to sleep. So it's kind of empty today in the chat, huh? Not too many people here besides you and me, Loot Venture. Yesterday was dumping in here, man. I don't know what happened. Yesterday was packed as hell. Shit. I need to cast Big Guard again. And then... ooh, Limit Break. Okay, good. Right, come on. Don't hit me again. Fuck, he hit me. I don't want to use my Limit Break here. Alright, hopefully this kills them, though. Fuck, Regen wore off already, too. Good, there's only one left. Alright. Yeah, man, definitely. You need a raid. Yeah, man. Nah, but it's cool, man. Last night, everyone came out of the fucking woodwork, so I was like, the hell? What just happened here? Alright, let's kill him with this. And now use an Aether on the next round. Dude, I got such little HP right now, I'm fucking nervous. Okay. Alright, 5 levels down is not too bad. Oh, this fucker has a lot of HP too. But luckily he doesn't do too much damage though. I don't think this is gonna kill him though, because he has a lot of HP. Yeah. But this is good though, because he doesn't do a lot of damage, and I can use myself a Turbo Aether. I don't have any. We'll use my Elixir then. Alright, cool. And then we'll use. Okay, I still have it into effect, so we'll just use Big Guard. Oh man, oh man, oh man! What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Alright. Now it wore off, right? Bastard. Alright. The thing is, this guy has so much HP, and I still can't cast Knights of the Round for some reason. I don't know why it's not letting me. That's fucking horse shit. Fuck, he's still alive, son of a bitch. Come on, do it again. Oh, I should have used Mime with my fucking Limit Breaks. I'm so stupid. Dude, I'm so stupid. I should have just been using Mime with my Limit Breaks. Oh, I'm fucking retarded. I'm retarded. Dude, I should have been just... Oh, that was stupid. I should... Damn, this motherfucker's still alive. Alright, need another... Here we go. I need to go find some more Turbo Ethers. I can't be using my elixirs up like this. These fuckers are hard to come by. I'm gonna let him do damage to me just to get my Limit Break up. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna use regen. Come on, hit me again, motherfucker. Hit me again. But not with that stupid ass attack though. Come on, hit me. Good. Now I can use Mime and loop this over and over again. I don't know why I didn't think about that before. God, that son of a bitch had a lot of HP. Oh, son of a horse shit. Right, now I'm gonna use... Mime! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Son of a bitch! That was fucking close. Okay, good. Oh, you fucker. Oh, no. Don't kill me. Oh, fuck. Hey, Iris. Welcome to the stream. I'm trying to get Cloud's Omnislash. Yeah. Enemy skill. Big guard. For some reason, I can't use Knights of the Realm. Oh, really? Okay. Why is that? Ah, because of that trick with her ultimate weapon? Is that why you recommend her? I won the first one already. Fuck! 10 levels? Jesus. Ah, what did I do? I did change. Why did I do change for? Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was so stupid. Yeah, because right now her final... Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's go back to the front row. Alright. Oh, he got his Limit Break. Good. Good. Alright, good. Now I can mime his Limit Break, so that's good. Alright. DJ Rook! What's up, man? Oh, man, you see me sweating bullets right now trying to win this fucking battle arena shit. Fuck! But this guy can, he's able to knock me out of the ring. I remember this fucker, because with his little fucking paddle thing, he knocks you out of the ring and you lose. Oh, hopefully I kill him with this. Yes! Yes, we won! That's two! Yes, we won. I got 10,000 points on the last one. Hopefully I get something. Yes! So we only need to win like two more times. The thing is that I'm running out of... Like, I've been using a lot of elixirs and stuff, and that's pretty stupid. I need to get some, I need to get turbo ethers. I wonder if they sell any around here. Whew. I need to get some turbo. I can't be using my elixirs all the time like that. And for some reason, I can't use Knights of the Realm. Iris, you know what? Why that is? Why I can't use it? I need to get turbo ethers. All right. I guess we'll just buy them in North Coral. This is not where I wanted to go. All right. Here we go. This is where I wanted to go. Let's just leave real quick and buy some turbo ethers because I really need some. Not sure exactly where I can buy some though. Wondering where we can get some at. Do you guys know where I can buy some turbo ethers from? All right, so we got 20,000 points. We need 32. So we have to do four now instead of... That's stupid. They do that on purpose too. We have to get 40,000 in order to buy the thing for 32. Suck to this guy. No, I don't need that. I need items. You! Well, I could use a couple more of these, actually. But I need turbo ethers. I don't know, I remember using them when the special battles... Fighting special battles, yeah. Yeah, the special battles are the ones I need to... But you can only do that in Dish 3 because you need ultimate weapon. And I need to do that for the final attack materia, so... let's find somewhere that sells... Turbo Ethers. I don't know where they would sell that at, actually. Rocket Town, maybe? Actually, while we're here, we can get Cid's ultimate weapon. So let's just do that while we're here. Let's talk to the old man. My precious rocket, it's gone! I know, no matter how much I look, the rocket's still gone. But I just can't stop it. Just caught an old man's folly, if you will. Sorry to get you into this. For me, it's kind of a hobby. But out of appreciation, let me give you this. Obtain the Venus Gospel. I wish you'd take care of it and use it. Ah, fuck, really? Okay, well, let's go back then. I didn't even realize that. Well, while we were here, I at least picked up Vincent's ultimate weapon, so that was easy. So let's just go back real quick. I got your comments really, really late, everybody. There must be like a really bad delay. So sorry about that. Let's save just in case I lose all my battle points. God forbid. Alright. So let's save here. So we got Yuffie's... and Cid's ultimate weapon already. So what is the special thing with Cid's ultimate weapon? What special ability does it have, Iris? I remember it was pretty cool, his final weapon. Or his ultimate weapon. I want to know what it looks like with the mods now. I think you already lost them. Cid's? What do you mean? Lost what? Yeah, Cid's ultimate weapon. And what do you mean I lost? If I leave the battle arena, I lose my battle points or something? Alright. You guys said that I could... Okay, so... Loot Venture said that I can buy Turbo Easters at Gold Saucer. Where exactly, though? The Wonder Square. This is Wonder. Are you serious? So I did those two fucking... Nah, no way. That can't be... No. I hope that's not true. Hold on. Do you lose... Excuse me. Do you use your battle points if you leave the battle arena? Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. You do, you lose them. Wow. Wow. I can't believe that. Dude, these things are expensive as hell. I can't afford this shit. I could probably afford ethers. Oh my god. Talk about bad luck. Dude, I'm so mad right now. I'm not even receiving your guys' comments right now. I can't see shit here. Oh my god, I'm at a loss for words. I don't even know what to say right now. I'm so angry right now. And I can't find Turbo Ethers anywhere. Hang on, let me see where they sell Turbo Ethers at. Where can you buy Turbo Ethers in Final Fantasy VII? Alright. Wow, you can only buy them in the Wonder Square. But that shit's super expensive. How the f- Hang on. Let me fix something real quick. Put that there. Okay, there we go. Alright, well that's kind of bullshit. I'll just buy the ethers then. Wow, that's ridiculous. And I wasted the GP entering the goddamn tournament for no reason. You know, I'm not gonna waste my points here. Well, I'll use a few, but I'm gonna go back to North Coral and just buy them. Hold on. Have you tried using the Magic Hammer enemy skill? Either way, it's better if you save your MP during the battles and use it to cast Big Garden Regen. Yeah, that's what I was doing, just using my MP for Big Garden Regen. The problem is I'm getting like those half MPs all the time. So, it's kind of really hard for me to, Man, this is a pain in the ass. No, I don't want to go to the ghosts. What the hell? I'm having bad luck. And what does the magic hammer do? Okay, where's battle? Here it is. No! Go here. Alright. I have 0 battle points now, thank you very much. I'm gonna use Cloud. Just because of his limit breaks. Absorbs 100 MP? Hell yeah! Thank you for letting me know that. What if they don't have 100 MP? Alright, here we go, guys. Now we gotta do this another 4 fucking times. Because I left the battle arena like an idiot. Alright. We'll just do this as many times as possible and hopefully fucking win. We'll just keep miming the shit out of our limit break here. No! My ribbon! I actually need that. Oh, fuck me. Probably got poison there. Okay, no. Alright, cross your fingers, you guys. Hopefully we can spam meteor rain the entire time. Yes. Good. It's not letting me use my summon material anyway for some reason. Here we go. Escort guard, ribbon, and Excalibur sword. Oh wait, materia. Restore. Knights of the Realm. Enemy skill, mime, and slash all. Ooh, thank you very much. And comment materia. Alright, we're having much better luck this time. Yes! I don't even have support materia equipped. Alright, we're doing pretty good, you guys. We're doing pretty good. Hey, asshole. What I should do is go buy a bunch of HP plus materias in Cosmo Canyon and equip them to Cloud. Damn, he blocked them. Did he saw that? 10 levels, Jesus Christ. That thing looks ugly as hell. Fuck. Hey, it's a shit ton of mods, man. It's like mods from this guy, mods from this guy, mods from that guy. It's mods everywhere. Oh, it only gives me 1 battle point? Fuck. Well, that's shitty. This is even worse. What the hell is that thing? I've never seen this before. Have you guys seen this enemy before? I'm getting pretty lucky spamming meteor right here. No! No! How do I make myself bigger? Oh, fuck. I don't think I have anything. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Dude, I got nothing. Oh yeah, I do. Well, here we go. We'll use my regen. And then we'll use... You should equip super HP to boost his HP, take out Knights, it's useless. Why is Knights useless? Why can't I use it? That's kind of bullshit that I can't use it. Alright, let's start... Alright, we're gonna use Meteor 2 or Comet 2 and see how much damage we do here. And it's doing terrible amounts of damage, actually. Fuck, I'm like handicapped. I can't... Let's see how much damage I do with regular physical attacks. And he's not raising up my Limit Break meter either. Alright, we'll stick to Limit Breaks. Or... physical attacks for now. Even if you could use them, it's a waste of MP. And they lower HP a lot. Oh. Well, that's not good. Yeah, that's true. I should unequip it then on the next... If I survive this battle arena, I'm gonna unequip it and... hopefully, you know, hope for the best. I thought I equipped double cut and slash all together, hoping that I could do a double slash all, but that's not the case. I couldn't do it. Counterattack! That's one that I forgot. I should have put... I'm gonna put counterattack on the next one. Good idea. Come on, baby. Fucking die already, shit. I used all his MP already. God. It's like the longest battle ever here. Okay. So take out Slash All. Alright. The reason I chose Slash All was because, you know, if there was more than one on the screen, I could just kill him all in one hit, but that really hasn't worked out for me. And this guy has a lot of fucking HP. Come on, Cloud. Oh my... How much HP does this guy have? Wow, this is the most boring fight ever. If you had a Mithril, that's your last battle. Oops. I don't have that one. But this one drains... fire, lightning, ice, and gravity, so it does zero damage. I don't think I got that much battle points. Holy, that's it? My first two times I got 10,000 both times. Ah, it's from the Sunken Plain. Never seen that one before. What about that giant one from last time? That thing was huge. Alright, Matt, let's do some materia swap in here. Take out slash all. Take out Knights of the Round. Let's put in counter. Who's got counter? I think Yuffie has it. Yeah. So we'll put on counter. What else did you recommend? Okay. I think we're good here. Actually, let me put another one here. I like Ultima. Well, Ultima does a lot. No, that's cool. Meteor is okay. Doesn't do too much damage to my MP. Oh, super. I don't think I have that many. I don't think I have. Someone around has one, but oops. No. Here it is. HP plus. Ooh, MP plus. And this could come in handy, actually. But that's a lot of MP, though. Nah, I won't risk it. Okay. I think we're good here. The one that cures ailments. Oh. Asuna, I think it's called. But it's like super low level. I never really rose this one up that much. So this won't really do much for me. I think. Yeah. It's like level 1. That's not really helpful. I think we're good. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Alright, I think we're good for now. Let's see how we fare here. No! I forgot to heal. Okay. Now I want to. Let's do it! Cloud. Alright, let's do this, Cloud. You can do this, man. I believe in you. Come on, Cloud. Let's do this shit. Alright. So now we still need 32,000. We're only 29,000 points away from winning. So, come on, baby. Oh, you fucker. Damn, that guy did a lot of damage on one hit. You fuckers die. You know what? Fuck, my sister's already broken. I should have casted regen and all that shit first. Look how slow my ATB is. Well, that was easy. Fuck. No. And Big Guard. Yeah. Well, Big Guard goes away really fast, so that's why I don't like to use it. What the hell? What happened here? Regen. Mime didn't work that time. That's weird. Alright, come on. Use Big Guard. Get that haste. Oh, the speed remains? Oh, fuck. That's new to me. I didn't know that. Haste is what I care about. Alright, let's do double cut here. Nice. Fuck, I'm a frog. Oh, this son of a bitch has so much HP. Luckily, I have something for this. Curious Frog. Echo Screen? No. Eye Drop? No. No. Where the fuck is it at? Here it is. This guy has a ton of HP. This is gonna take a long time. It worked. Bad thing can I attack as I can interrupt the chain of limit breaks. Oh shit, really? Well, that sucks. Cloud, seriously, you missed? And my hyper is no longer active. Zell, what's up, man? Fucking trying to get Cloud's Omnislash right now. Stop fucking missing, you asshole. And he missed on the counterattack as well. Good job. Let me go ahead and cast his regen while we're here. I'm thinking we're gonna get 10,000 points here on this one. I have a feeling. I got a feeling. This does zero damage. Oh, stop fucking missing, asshole. Seriously? Seriously? Oh, this is taking forever. This guy has a ton of HP. You tried catching a chocobo yesterday on Steam yesterday and it failed. It froze your PC. Damn, that sucks, man. Were you trying to get a gold chocobo as well? Or trying to get like a special one? The blue, green, black ones? Or just a regular one to ride around in? Come on! Dude, we can do this. We can get this Omnislash. Then we gotta try to get that fucking W summon. That's gonna take forever, too. This guy should not have that much HP. Yes! Alright, here we go. Cast regen again, just in case. Oh, yeah. Good luck with the chocobo stuff, man. That shit was a pain in the ass. I'm really happy I'm done with that shit. Oh, no. Tell me this guy has super high evasion. Let's see if we can do a little bad breath on this guy. $33,333, holy fuck. Alright, almost gonna get a limit break here. Alright, so let's use my ethers. Gonna use another one here too. I'm gonna use another one. Just because I don't know what's going to happen in the next fight, so. I'm also going to use Big Guard. No, you know what? Fuck this guy. It's time to die. Oh, I could have mimed the ether. Oh, fuck, they're right. I didn't even think about that. And my accessory is already broken, so. Alright, no counterattacks. Here we go, here we go. Don't counterattack. Okay, good. He didn't counterattack. I didn't even think about that. You can mime the ethers. Damn. Mime that limit if you can, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Here goes this asshole. Fuck, Moon Wars. Well, that's not too much damage. Don't counterattack. Okay, good. Oh man, here we go, here we go. That was pretty easy. And the ghost ship should be next. No! Oh, I'm done for. I'm done for. I'm not gonna win this. At least I still got haste from the big guard from earlier. Oh, you know what? I might win this. I might not. I don't know how. It depends on how much HP this guy has. Fuck, talk about bad luck. Every one of my materias. Oh, son of a bitch. Luckily, my HP is still looking pretty good. Oh, shit. We won. Not bad, not bad. Yes, 10,000, baby. 10,000. Okay, I got a question for you guys. Can, if I use an elixir, can I mime it? And does that keep, if I keep using an elixir and I use mime, does it keep subtracting from the amount of elixirs I have? Or is, it only uses one? Alright. We did pretty good, guys. We did pretty good. It's just counterattack fucked me over. Alright, let's try again. Alright, here we go. Here we go, guys. We can do this. We can do this. As long as I don't interrupt my limit break, we should be good. But I'm gonna use Big Guard to start off with. Oh, regen, actually, first. Regen, Big Guard, and then Meteor Rain the shit out of these guys. Magic. Regen. Stop with the goddamn counterattack. Alright. Haste, haste, haste! Stop it! Fuck! Yeah, man, the no materia slots? Horseshit. What kind of dance was that? Is he taking my HP? Better be HP and not MP. It was MP. You asshole! Dude, Cloud, what the fuck? Here we go, guys. Mime is only supposed to be one, but it might just for magic. Ah, okay. Oh, fuck. I already got fucked from the beginning here. What the hell? Don't counterattack, asshole. No, 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 no. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you son of an asshole. There goes my limit break. Damn it. Fucking. Fuck. I get no battle points for that shit. Alright, fuck these bunnies. Another half of my MP, really? Alright. This is getting kind of tense, guys. Oh shit. Lag. Hopefully this kills them. Don't think it's gonna kill the guy in the back. Oh, it did. Oh, that did pretty good damage, actually. Okay. Ether. Does this guy not attack or something? They're just chilling there like, eh. I'm too lazy to attack you, like a typical cat. Alright, well, if these guys aren't gonna attack, then I might as well. Well, these guys are pushovers. Alright, here we go, here we go. Come on. Trying to get that Omnislash, baby. Trying to get that Omnislash. Don't give me a frog. Fuck! How much more are they gonna suck me dry? Ooh, nice. First time counterattack came in handy. Nice, nice, nice. Again? Are you serious? Hold on, let's cast... Oh, fuck this guy. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Hopefully this kills him. No, my ribbon's still okay. Oh, we won! Huh, not too bad. I don't think we got 10,000 points on that one. That's it? Seriously? Fuck. I think I'm gonna tick off counterattack. Because it really messed up my mojo with the, with Meteor Rain, so... We're just gonna take it off and see if we have any better luck this time around. Alright, come on. Yeah, let's go. Here we go, guys. We can do this. Only a little bit more to go. And get that Omnislash. Man, God, trying to get W Summon is gonna be a bitch. And all this fighting? And no experience. that's cool. No, it's not cool. They should give you experience for fighting in the battle arena. You know what? Fuck it. No! My mime! And my double cut! Oh wait. It didn't go away. It's still here. I thought it landed on the yellow one. Okay, I guess not. We got lucky. Alright, come on, let's do this. No! Now it really was my yellow one. It's... Fuck. And my enemy's skill... Wait, it didn't. I thought I picked yellow again. What the hell's going on here? Alright, I don't have blue, so... Hopefully we can breeze through this. Yeah, this is gonna be about materia, I'm noticing. But it doesn't look like the effects are working, though. Or am I just going crazy or something? God, it's... The ATB is super slow when you don't have haste. Holy crap. Yeah. Taking out counterattack really helped. We're breezing through this shit. I like the battle arena music. It's like... It's getting me pumped up and shit. Mime. We should get a decent amount of battle points for this one. I wonder what it says, actually. Right there in the circle, do not... something. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have any yellow materia, that's weird. It seems like it's not working. Hey, I'm not complaining, there might be a glitch with the game. Just thought I'd pop in briefly, have to go. Good luck getting Omnislash and W7 in a few man hours there. Have a good one, I'll be back later. Alright man, good luck man, and thanks for stopping by man, I really appreciate it when you join man. But I'll be here for a while trying to get these battle points. Alright, here goes this bastard. Come on Cloud, come on. Come on. Okay, we got this. Yes. That one was super easy. We probably won't get a lot of points for that one. Oh shit, we had 11,000. Yeah, I did lose enemy skill. You're right. Oh, we were so close to getting Omni skill. Looks like a glitch. Oh, well, hey, I'm not complaining about any glitches. If it's in the game, I didn't do it. It's not my fault. Oh, man. That was pretty easy. I'm not complaining, so... Only a little bit more. Oh, here goes these bastards. Alright. Half my agility. I'm already slow as hell. I should use Big Guard first. Damn it, I forgot to use Big Guard again. Maybe it's because it's a mod or something. It wasn't in the original. Yeah, probably not. Iris, what do you like to do? Do you prefer to get W summoned first, or you prefer getting Omnislash first? I'm thinking about getting W summoned first, just so that way I can keep having my limit break already there. Because if I equip Omnislash, I'm gonna lose my full limit bar that I have going into each battle arena. So you should use Big Guard first. Before, yeah, I know, I forgot. Omnislash? No. My favorite part of this is half HP. Ooh, we got some new enemies. These guys look cool. They look like Gundams or something. Like frozen Gundams. What the hell? That did a lot of damage, actually. I guess you have a point. It's not that useful right now. Well. Damn, that guy survived. Fuck. This guy's doing a lot of damage, actually. I'm getting kind of scared. Alright. Come on, we can do this, guys. We can do this. Alright. Die, asshole. Alright. Please don't do a lot of damage. Too bad. I should probably heal myself, but I wanted to see how far I can go. These guys do a lot of damage. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Shit. Oh shit. Damn it, one survived. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Fuck, I should have healed myself. You know what killed me there was not using Big Guard at first. Fuck, I was so close. Alright, here, let's try to get it. We got it this time though. You can go back and be a better level, better equipment, and get W summon in the final attack, or you can buy Omnislash, keep fighting until... Nah, I think we're just gonna end with Omnislash and come back later. So, fuck. Okay, the reason I died was because I didn't have haste. So it was taking so long for my ATB to go up. So I'm gonna use haste first, then spam with Meteor Rain. So here we go. We got this. Man, we were so close, too. Alright. These guys are pretty easy. Come on, big guard. Big guard, good. Big guard. Here we go. Come on, big guard. God, hurry up! What level do you recommend to destroy Emerald Weapon, Iris? What do you recommend? That's my first time dying in the battle arena. Right? I hadn't died any other times, people. Just to make that official. Ooh, a new one. I have a ribbon, so I shouldn't fucking turn into a frog. Okay, good. Why is my ATB so slow again? ¿70? We're almost there. Half my MP. Not too bad still. Look how slow my... I thought I had Big Guard equipped. What's going on? What preparations do you think we need? I love this music, man. It's pretty pimp. I feel like bashing my head. My favorite dinosaur. Hey, asshole, stop hitting me. And look, have you noticed Big Guard's lasting a really, really long time? For some reason. This is probably gonna take 3 meteor rains to kill him. Yeah, that's 2. You need 3 HP plus materials at level 4, at least for one each character. We need to have at least 7,000 HP, if I'm not mistaken, for Emerald Weapon. Mega Elixirs and stuff. God, this guy's still alive. W item you get in the northern crater, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, finally, shit. Poison. I have one hero drink. I have a hero. What does hero drink do? It just raises your strength a little bit, or it raises all your stats? Is that Midgar? Where in Midgar? I don't remember that. W magic and crater. Oh, the fucking bunny survived, huh? Come on! Come on, we're so close to getting Omnislash. That was overkill on that bunny right there. No! My ribbon! Oh, this was the little bastards that killed me on the last one. These fuckers are gonna die now. Just bitch slapped me. He went, papa! Come on, come on, come on. Try to kill the little fuckers on the left first. Preferably. Good. Oh, well, hey. If you kill all 3, that's okay with me too. Fuck. Fuck, this guy has, damn, that's a lot of damage. Come on, come on, come on, Cloud, hurry up! Alright, we got it. Come on, come on, come on. Boost your attack, magic and physical, and your defense magic. Ooh, by 30%? Hell yeah! Alright, last one. No! Seriously? Oh, fuck, it just had to make us. Please be a glitch here. Oh, there's no glitch. Oh shit. Why did it have to be on the last battle? Why? And I'm asleep. Nice. Oh fuck. I'm paralyzed. Fuck, this is bullshit. We were so close. Oh shit, my command is locked as well. Well, gravity materia? And what good is the gravity materia? I know the gravity materia takes away a lot of HP from the enemy, but like based on a certain percentage of their HP. But for Emerald Weapon, I really don't see that as a. Because the max you can take away is 9,999. God, I hate this battle arena, guys. This place sucks. I hate this place. Yeah, Emerald Weapon's the only boss in the whole game that isn't immune to gravity. Oh, really? Well, I guess that comes in handy then. Oh, come on! I gotta use the bathroom really bad, actually. Man. Really? One lived? Of course! My big guard had to go away. Then mine with another character. Yeah, I'm gonna try to raise it two times. All this fucking dinosaur gun. I'm gonna try to get two mimes. Oh. Good thinking, Iris. I didn't think about that. But wouldn't that waste a lot of MP, though? Because I'm sure it uses four times the amount of MP, because you're casting it four times. One more time should do the trick. The brave do not fear the something. Gravity doesn't cost too much MP? Alright. Well, that is good to know then. It says the brave do not fear the something. I think it says the grave? The brave do not fear the grave. That's pretty cool. God, another 10 levels down. Holy shit. I think I'm like level 30 now. Luckily my MP is still pretty high up there. Okay, we're so close to getting Omnislash, everybody. That's what the goal is right now, for anyone tuning in still. We're trying to get fucking Omnislash. We're so close. If we can survive this one, we get Omnislash. And you'll be using Elixirs and Mega Elixirs almost constantly, so MP won't be a problem. Okay. With the glitch. Oh, another 10? Jesus. Holy shit! If I fucking die here, I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, I don't have a choice, because I don't have no MP. As soon as I use an ether, I'm gonna die. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, this is horse shit, man. I have to win eventually. I mean, this is getting kind of ridiculous at this point. And then, wow. Wow. This is ridiculous. Fuck, man. Summon your shit already. I picked my stuff before these guys did. God, I'm getting so irritated. I'm sorry if I look stressed right now, you guys. This battle arena is so fucking irritating. You guys have no idea. You must fight with more than 4 materials equipped in each character. You mustn't fight. I think you... Ah, the half the agility shit. That's why my thing was going so slow. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck this battle arena. What happens when you have less material? He does less damage? Or he's less likely to do Air Tamp Storm. Hey, Salvas, welcome to the stream, man. Well, basically what we're doing right now is we're trying to get, I'm trying to get Omnislash right now, and if you can't tell, I'm getting super stressed out right now. I just have to win one more to be able to get Omnislash, and I keep running into bad luck. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, it does look pretty sweet. It's a collection of mods from all over the place. From here, a little bit of here on the internet, a little bit of here on the internet. It's just from a lot of different places. But it is a nice improvement over the original. God, look how slow the ATB is. Oh my god. Have you played Final Fantasy VII before, Salvis? Come on, people. Ant Hamster deals 1,000 for each materia. Oh, shit. But you know his regular attacks, Emerald Weapon, the little laser beam he does, that does 7,000 damage. So, yeah. But that's actually nice to know, though. Are you a big... so you're a big fan of Final Fantasy VII? A lot of times? Yeah, man, this is my second time playing the game. I played the game when it first came out, back in the day, in 97. And my moderator here, Iris, or Naimi, she's helping me get all the things I didn't get the first time I played the game. So, if you can spread some wisdom here, man, I'd really appreciate it. I'm this close, man, this close, Alvis, to getting Omnislash. And I keep getting fucked by the damn battle arena here. Knowing my luck, I would have got the yellow one. Look how slow the ATB is. Oh my god. And this is with haste. This is with haste equipped. Or a big guard. Whoa, what happened? Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. Hopefully this kills them. Fingers crossed. Okay, good. Alright, here we go, next one. God damn, how much are you gonna lower my HP? These fuckers are gonna kill me, they do like 500 each. Oh no. Oh yeah, I still have a little bit of big guard left. Come on, you motherfucker! The ATB! Do it! Cast fucking meteor rain. Okay, good. Yeah, I know. I feel fucking terrible about losing it. This son of a bitch survived. Wow. Exactly, man. You took the words right out of my mouth. Wow. What keeps fucking me is that half agility shit. If it wasn't for that, I'd fucking win. But I keep getting fucked with the half agility bullshit. God, I hate the battle arena. Oh my god. Fucking battle arena. Oh my god, I hate this. I try not to curse too much, you guys, but this place just brings the outer rage in you, man. Like, it's... Oh man, I hate this place with a fiery fucking passion. Not just the penguins, everyone fucking hates me in this game. You and your little stupid flame dance. Yeah, you missed because you suck. God, I just want to beat this shit and get it over with. An hour and a half trying to get this shit. And still nothing. You know what? You guys can go fuck yourselves. Come on, we can do this. We're so close. Alright, here we go. Alright. I'll take 5 levels down any day of the week. As long as I can keep my agility... Mime. Yeah, asshole, slow your roll. Alright. Here we go. I think I have a good feeling about this. So. Alright, here we go. Got a good feeling. Got a feeling. And fuck. Yeah, I know. All my luck I wasted on the chocobo breeding. That's totally true, man. They're like, the Final Fantasy VII gods are like, no, 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 we gave you all your luck for the chocobo breeding, and the battle arena, we're gonna give you the green weenie. So, oh man, but at least I got my agility. My ATB is doing pretty good. Oh. What do you think about the remake, man? I think it looks amazing. I don't like a lot of the changes that they're gonna do to it, but I'm still gonna fucking buy it. I don't care. I don't really like the whole idea of it being episodic. No! Fuck! The one fucking handicap that I don't want, and it's the one I always get. I don't like a lot of the things that I've been hearing about the remake as far as it being episodic and stuff, but I'm still gonna pick it up either way, so. That's how fanboy I am of Final Fantasy VII. So. I didn't really like. Yeah, like. I think a lot of us are in the same boat. Like. Oh yeah, fuck me by taking half my HP, I appreciate that. Yeah. Like, I don't like, I mean, there was a lot of nitpicking I did about it. Overall, it looks good, but there's some stuff I didn't like. I made a YouTube video about it, and I got a lot of hate about it, actually. Just because I had, like, a difference of opinion, and everyone was like, oh, that's bullshit, I was like, dude, calm yourself, you know? Alright, but, like, there was a few things I didn't like, but, like, I just read the other day that now the game, there's not going to be an open world exploration aspect to it, which is kind of bullshit if you ask me. Oh, great, my weapon is broken. Fan-fucking-tastic. And, yeah. This is just beautiful. Oh, he missed! Thank you! Watch me do, like, shit damage with my... Fuck you. Let's see how much I do. Hopefully I do something good here. Oh, this is too funny. I have to, guys. I have to. Nah, I'm just gonna keep doing what I can here. I'm gonna use Meteor and see. Hopefully, or not Meteor, Comet 2, and see if I get some good luck with that. Okay, at least my ATB is going faster now, so let me try to use Comet 2, and hopefully, this does a decent bit of damage. Cross your fingers. Hopefully it doesn't take away too much MP. Okay, good. Alright. I'm pretty sure the next guy is the fucking... Aw, look, really? Is my accessory... Oh no, it's this motherfucker again. No. What can I use? Let's use bad breath on this motherfucker. No, I'm paralyzed. It's like the game knows when you lose your accessory, and they automatically put this guy who's gonna do status ailments on you. Oh shit, that actually worked. Which one cures Minnie? Oh, what the fuck? White Wing cures it. Okay, shit. I need white. I don't have enough MP. Oh, come on. Fuck! I don't have enough MP. Fuck my life, Aether. You know, No, 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 no. Fuck, I can only survive one more hit of that. Okay. There's no remedy status in that? Really? A white win, white win, white win, white... God damn it! I think we can do this, guys. I think we can kill this guy. I think we're... Come on, baby. Alright, we got this. And then I could mime the shit out of it. We got really close. Thanks, Iris. You're a lifesaver. Oh, but my weapon's broken. I forgot about that. I don't give a shit. Oh, come on. Yes! 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 We did it! We fucking did it! Oh my god. Yes, we finally did it. Yes! Alright, where do I exchange these goddamn points at? Here we go. Yes. Next page. Here it is. Omnislash. Yes! We got it! Alright, but it's not any useful to us if we don't equip it right away, so... Easy. Oh, man. We've been streaming for an hour and 37 minutes trying to get this shit. Okay, right, I've got it. Yes, yes, yes! And let's set this limit break. Set this bad boy here. Yes! We did it, everybody. We fucking did it. Alright. Now let's get the... How many battle points do I have? 3,027. You know what? I'm actually gonna... save here. In the PC version? I know, okay, I'll order the inventory. Hang on. Field. Okay, there we go. I can save here, actually, so... It's kind of a little cheat. In the PC version, it lets you save wherever you want, so technically it's not cheating, it's a glitch in the game, so don't hate me. So look, I don't lose my my battle points, so alright, so that was it. Basically today's stream was just trying to get Omnislash, so let me see, Salvis, are you following me? Because if you follow me, man, I'm gonna do 10 push-ups. So if you follow, I'll do 10 push-ups, and then you can hopefully hang out here more often, and I think that'll be pretty cool. I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to, but I'm trying to reach 50, and you'd be number 45 if you were to follow. So, just saying, if you guys want to, if you guys aren't followers, but you want to follow, help a brother out here. For every follower, I'll do 10 push-ups. So, right before I go, I thought I'd mention it, you know what I mean? So, alright, but if not, alright, well, if you follow, because I'm about to take a break, I gotta take a piss, and I'll stream it a little bit later, but this little mini stream was just trying to get Omnislash, so, if you follow right now, you click that follow button, I'll do 10 push-ups live on camera, so, before I go, so I'll give you a few seconds to respond, if not, I gotta go take a piss, so, just waiting for a response. I know there's a bit of a lag. Well, I can't hold it anymore. I gotta fucking go. So anyway, thanks guys for watching. We got Omnislash, so woo! And we also got Cid's ultimate weapon, the Venus Gospel. So, I might be back in a little bit. I'm gonna go fucking take a piss. And... yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.